This was invented to hide facial expression. Let me explain. Sunglasses was first worn in 12th century by Chinese judges. These were used to hide their eyes in court so that anyone could not read their facial expression.